name's Hannah, and I'm in the kitchen making popcorn chicken. So I've already started some. And then the stove is getting heated up.
What'd you start with over there?
So, I'll tell you, so this is my raw chicken. Put it in the flour, egg my mom will get, she's ran off somewhere. And then I'll put it in breadcrumbs. I'm the non-egg girl. And then I'll put it in the breadcrumbs, put it on the plate. Once all the chicken's done, or most of it, we'll put it on that, start cooking it up once it's all done. Eat. So our popcorn and chicken is cooking. So we're gonna let one side cook and then flip them. Well, flip them once that are ready, and then let those cook. And we'll flip all of them over and do the rest of our batch. After once those ones are done, we're gonna put it on our plate, and then we'll just keep on going.